getting that shit now. My rent is due and I'm a tenant, getting by with no credit. Got residue from a sedative I ain't get from the medic. My schedule is so fucking hectic, but still I'm in debt. I'd be better off dead, so life insurance keep my family fed. It's because of y'all I couldn't separate from my career. Because of y'all I hated myself for so many years. Because of you, you ain't never gonna see me trust. Even if I got a wife, she just somebody I fuck. First place, is it worth it when you see it's all two-faced? Trying to fit into a world with no new